Cato spent 4 days on the witness stand this week, making it the longest job he has ever held. And now let's take a look at some of his testimony from earlier this week.
Sorry.
Mr. Kalin, are you nervous?
A little, yes.
Please tell the court, Mr. Kalin, what it is you do for a living.
I'm an actor.
Oh, really? An actor. And what kind of parts have you had, Mr. Kalin?
I did a couple of horror films, and I hosted Talk Soup. I think I did a good job.
Would you say you did a better job than the guy who hosts it now?
Yes, I would.
And do you know the new guy's name?
No, I don't.
Okay, and how were the ratings for Talk Soup when you hosted?
I believe they were very high, somewhere around a 1.6.
Wow, sounds high to me.
It is for cable.
Do you have any other special talents?
I do an impression of a Stairmaster going to a higher level.
Can you please perform that Stairmaster impression for the court? That's not very funny, Mr. Kalin.
That guy was laughing.
Noted. Noted. It also says here you can do a dog barking. Do you think this is something the court needs to hear?
Yes, I do.
So, then, Mr. Kalin, you're saying that was the sound Nicole Simpson's dog made the night of the murders?
No, that's a small dog. I can't do big dogs.
Mr. Kalin, you're useless.
Yes, I am.
Cato Kalin, ladies and gentlemen.